process of coding it to complete accuracy to the robot. So as it finishes this part here, it's going to return to the middle. Here it's going to purge that green powder out. You see right here, it's going to purge the green out. And then it's going to switch over to the blue pump. And then you'll see the blues to the green. So you can see it's a very quick color change process, no cross-contamination colors, which is great for customers who really have to make a lot of color changes throughout the robot. So now it's programmed again, so you can put this part with complete accuracy. And it would do this all day long as parts are automatically.